Okay, hello everybody again, guys. Welcome to the stream. Holy Saint Knight here, and this is the next part of let's go for this now, reduce the cost. Of the chaos playthrough after I mean, I managed to win with every faction except Chaos, even with Eldar. So this time I'm just, it's time to make a, what's this? A good playthrough. So what's going on? So here you're inside the city. I'm rushing. This time I did not rush tech with the first city. That's a bit too risky. I went for a normal build first. And a city with every type of production. And that's sustainable. Okay, now they started to come, these guys. And then I made the research city. Alright, I'm going to pull back. How are these going? Being inside the city heals them more. Give them a rally point here. This is being inside the city, you don't need to put them inside the garrison. Okay, let's see how this is going to go. This is the research city. City's building, alright. We got tons of minerals. I guess I can queue this up, no big deal. We need more loyalty, okay, I can. Thank you this year. Alright, now we order units. Huh. These guys are let's see. Let's take this. -10%, yeah, this is the reasons. Okay, this the Venom Crawler, yeah, of course the Venom Crawler. We need to rush the Land Raider and Obliterators. Then we can begin to do some previous researches. until this hit the field. As well, it's I guess I'll have to put these guys inside. Attacking. Okay, we need one more, an additional power over here. I didn't see them, but of course, this city later on won't be very useful since we only have research and we have completed the research, but it definitely helps to do this type of. You know, a city that just dedicates itself for the let's make up one havoc. We'll go for the extra vehicle armor. This game, guys, Gladius Relics of War is the best mobile game. If you want a mobile game, this is a game for you. No need to bother with other, like, these little games where you just. Let's go for more research. Okay, but well, from what I've seen, it's better to put these guys in. Inside the city. And our warband is in a good condition. Time to begin take out these Callahans. If they are not here, they must be getting under attack the other way, from the other side. Something is firing on these guys. Pick our research. There we go, Land Raider. Can't escape. There is someone, there is another faction over here. The elder went down. Yeah. We need another generator. What happened? Did we lose this? No, we did not lose this, but... we lost this. Build one more Havoc. Let's see. Land Raider, Obliterator, there we go. The first city is kinda a mix-up. Okay, let's explore this terrain. There is some food. Alright. We'll burn this down. There is the rain. The problem is. Sometimes it doesn't hit. I don't know how the modifiers are. Are designed. See how this is going. We're gonna take a new region. This one over here. Okay, it's time to start building more cities now we have a reduced cost about. Okay, there they are coming. There we go, land right there. And let's build some more marines. This is almost dead. Okay, the at least we got lucky that the simple AI killed us and not the start bringing these guys out. another loyalty building. Is the population. Obliterators. Let's go for the defiler. House needs their vehicles. I mean, it's not a luxury to have vehicles. You do need them. You don't. There is a lemma. Tank commander. Yes, alright. Yeah, they pulled back. This is a tank commander. It's not a hero, essentially. It's not, as you see, it's not just. Thank you. We're not gonna be spamming land raiders or anything. There is a hero with a quest. Okay, there is still AI here fighting them. What's this? We're gonna be needing this. Yeah, this time that the entire map isn't coming after us, we got a pretty good chance to play, have a normal game. Plus, go to level. It's down time for the next city, which is gonna be at power. Yeah, there is the Space Marine Horde.
Okay, what do you have? Let's build a power. Okay, here is the power. Okay, now I guess we will start going for a power city. A city that most. This needs to go down fast. Begin encircling them. Alright. How is this city doing? It's good. The loyalty plus. Okay, it's time to build. I guess it's time to build a power generator. Yeah, we need to, this one needs to be addressed. By the way, the Necron Tomb density, it needs to be on low, because there are not many Necrons. Landraider is ready. Let's select the research. This is final tier. Alright. Greater Bass Scorpion first. We need the Sutter defenses, so we need to level this guy up. What's this? Okay, these are. Okay, did some good damage. Let's put some more cultists. One defiler. There is something weird with the arc that okay, we got some positive. Our loyalty is negative again, so we need more population. Okay, let's build this. Lord went down. We also lost the... Oh, okay, we need to remake them. We're gonna remake this guy first. Hold on, wait, so... It seems we lost the Warpsmith. And the Lord. Let's build this guy first.
not the worst they are welcome here. Power supply is downwards here. Obliterators are ready. We got two marines. Oh, we lost the corn berserkers, so we're gonna need them. Maximum. We need more loyalty here, so let's build the 7 turns to produce on this. Okay, we don't gain. Let's build one more for research. The warband is almost getting ready. Let's pick our research. What's this? We're gonna go for this.
it's another. There is some more resource here for. What's this? Okay. It seems like a mechanical city. And this is a Warband, we are not massing armies. House isn't a mass army faction. It's you need to handle your factions well. Okay, there's another loyalist, so there are the loyalists, but they didn't come all of them early on at us, so that's why we managed to have a pretty decent game. Alright. Make these guys afterwards. Yeah, they got a weird angle that they... Hold on, guys, let me restart the stream. Thanks for watching, stay tuned for the next part.